The Buddha actually also shared one story. As a bodhisattva in a distant past, he was actually tested by the king, the then king, who became finally Kondanya. You remember? He was perfecting his perfection of patience, Kanti Parami. And then somehow the bodhisattva to be at that time had an encounter with this king. Then the king heard from his officer that all the concubines that follow him, means the wife and all the mistress and others, they were amazed and like happily listening to this ascetic, which was the bodhisattva, sharing with us that he practiced patience. And you can do whatever to him, he will not react. And he is full of patience. And he's so sincere, they find him very cute. Although it is in a very like full of beard and other things, ascetic form. Then when the king heard about it, he was actually not happy. Because he wants to really teach this ascetic a lesson. So he tried to make life difficult for the bodhisattva. He said, I don't know how he addressed the bodhisattva. He said, I heard you are cultivating the perfection of patience and you can endure anything. The bodhisattva replied, yes, okay. He said, I don't believe. I want to test you. He said, I'm going to cut your limbs, all four of them. See how you can still maintain your patience and don't get angry with me and all those things. The surprise answer that came from the bodhisattva was, he said, oh king, if that is what you want, let it be. And the strange thing was, the king really did it. Then the bodhisattva, because he has already completed his perfection, he made that aspiration. He said, by the power of his parami, his perfection, all of the cultivation that he has perfected on this parami of Kanti, he said, if at that moment when the king gave the instruction and tear away the four limbs, if there is a single thought of anger or aversion or dislike, let the limb not come back to me. And when they did it, because his mind was so pure, so perfect, and he was so beautiful, all the four limbs came back to him, and the king was shocked. That's why he straight away came down from his horse and paid his respect. And the bodhisattva, being so understanding, thank the king, the future Kondanya. He said, don't worry, he said, because you have helped me to complete my perfection and I make this aspiration for you. In future, when I arise as a Sammasambuddha, you will be the first living being that I will take across. That's how Kondanya become the first enlightened Sotapan. After the Buddha delivered the first sermon, Dhammacakkappavattana Sutta, to the five ascetic. Before he finished that sermon, Kondanya became a Sotapan, enlightened. So this shows us clearly how a person who tried to make life difficult for you, they are your good knowing advisor that can actually give rise to condition for you to cultivate and perfect yourself. So do not get angry with them. Do not become like affected by what happened. Always perceive a situation with wholesomeness. It could be a blessing in disguise. Without this guy, I cannot be tested. I don't know how my cultivation is.